gets worse every night. Three more days, then I can kiss this town goodbye.
I think we're in the clear.
Hope so.
We've been bringing survivors here.
Here where?
My guys have converted some subway cars into a shelter. It's safe.
I'm fine.
Personal space. Okay, I get it. Let's go. Oh, come on.
Who's the dipshit that closed this?
Sorry, we're gonna have to go around.
Hey, what do you know about that monster?
Thank you.
It almost looks like I could get this working if I plug in the right... whatever it is. This must be the subway company's offices. feels like... Oh, I don't even want to think about it. Carlos, it's Jill. I've restored power to the subway.
Nice going. Next up is the traffic control system. It should be in the subway company's offices.
Right. I think I know the building.
Really? Way to go, partner. One step ahead.
Not your partner.
Yeah.
Door won't budge. Looks like it needs a power source. I'm definitely burning these clothes. Carlos, can you hear me now?
Jill. Oh, thank God. Everything okay?
Yeah, I'm alive. I lost him.
Great. The subway's ready to go. We'll leave as soon as you make it back.
I gotta get out. Quick!
Shit, Jill!
Kendo, you're all right.
Yeah, all right to stretch. Sorry I got a little jumpy there. Didn't know quite what to expect.
No shit. Look, We're using the subway to get people out of town. You in?
Subway. Well, that's good thinking.
When we get out, there's gotta be a lot to do. We could use a man of your skill set. What's wrong?
Nothing. Just bad timing is all. Yeah. Look, don't worry about me. I'm gonna make other arrangements, okay?
You better. You're the best gunsmith around.
Oh, no.
Don't do anything stupid.
Oh, that's your job, right? Take care, Jill.
If you're heading to the station, take that service alley out in front of the shop, okay? The key's hanging on the wall.
Pumpkin, it's all right. That's a good girl. Yeah.
Somebody didn't have time to put his blues on. Sorry, poster boy. Where'd that cop go?
Don't know, don't care. We got a job to do.
If our intel's still worth a damn, then barge in the Star's office.
Let's find him and take him into custody.
Custody? I thought this was a rescue.
Carlos, take a look at this. I've located the Star's office. Carlos, get your ass over here.
Custody? I thought this was a rescue. fuck's sake? Why is it blocked? Okay, guess we'll be doing this the explodey way. Better not. Is that Jill in the front row?
Thank you. Welcome to the office of Dr. Nathaniel Bard. Please state your business clearly into the intercom.
Thank you.
think I can squeeze by. Guaranteed to give you a headache. Be the way underground. Wait. Shit. He got away. What was he doing in here?
Lockdown is in effect. The police said the bus carried over evacuation is complete. Override complete. Thank you.
so it's called the Nemesis.
I have to get that vaccine back.